Thanks for checking out this AWeber video. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and stick around at the end for some awesome suggested content.
Virtual business cards are a great way to connect with potential customers and fans. They're simple landing pages that share important information about you and give folks some way to connect with you, like signing up for your email list or following you on a social media site. Preferably email, though. I'm going to show you how to add a QR code to your landing page so you can share it super easily when you meet someone without having to swap your phone all over the place. You can see right here, this is my virtual business card landing page. It has information about me, what makes me tick, a contact form so people can sign up for my newsletter, and a link to me on the internet, on social sites and email. Now I'm going to add a QR code to this page in the landing page builder. So if I ever meet you in person, I can just show it to you on my phone, scroll down to the code. You can scan it with your phone and it'll open up the site on your phone. Now I'm going to add a QR code to this landing page. So if I ever meet you in person, I can just show you the QR code. Now I'm going to add a QR code to this landing page. So if I ever meet you in person, I can just show you the QR code on the page. You can scan it and it'll open the site on your phone. So you can connect with me. This is super easy to do, by the way. I'm just going to pull in an image block, put it at the bottom of my page. Then I'm going to use the Design on Canva button. All you need for this is a free Canva account. I'm going to click on Square. That's going to open up Canva right in my account. And then if you see QR code in the sidebar, click on that. If not, you just click on More and then QR code. And now you need the link to the site that you want to direct to when someone scans. My site is chrisvasquez.design/hello. So I'm going to copy that with Command C on my Mac or Control C on Windows. Paste that into the URL block and then hit generate code. I'm going to stretch this out a little bit more so it fills the whole size of this block. Then I'm just going to hit save to AWeber. It's going to do its magical thing where it takes it from Canva, puts it in AWeber, and there it is. The last thing I want to do is make this a little smaller because it's a pretty hefty code right now, size-wise. So I'll click on sizing in the sidebar once I've clicked on the image. I'm going to turn off auto width and set the width to 150. Now, when I preview this, you can see it's right there at the bottom of my page. And this is what it will look like on. And when I turn on mobile device preview, this is what it'll look like on my phone. So again, if I'm out at a conference or some other event and I meet someone who's a potential client or a potential fan who really is interested in what I have to offer, I can just show this site to them on my phone. They can scan the code with their phone's camera and open the site right on their phone. No need to hand things around, no need for them to deal with it right then and there. It's on their phone and they can connect with me whenever they're ready. Go do this, get it out there, copy this page and modify it for yourself. And I hope you form some amazing connections.
So what are you waiting for? Why not take what you just learned and try it out in AWeber today? And if you don't have an account, don't worry, it's absolutely free to sign up. Until next time.